do my thing.
I'ma get my drink on and party like it's okay. Trust me, man, it's okay.
Hello, Visionary Beauties. Welcome back to my channel. And for those of you who are new to my channel, I want to say a huge welcome to you as well. And if you came to check out these All Eyes on Me contacts, then please continue to watch. So today is going to be a collaboration product review with Vision Marketplace. I have collaborated with them in the past. They have some great products. They have an array of contacts, lashes. They have some really cute meek lashes. You should go ahead and check those out. Things you need for your contacts, solution, things like that. And they have some really dope glasses. They sent me out two pairs to review of the Solotica Hidrocor contacts, and you do get a solution in the box, which is always great because a lot of times when you get this contact, you forget about the solution. So they give you that so you have some to get you started. Get a coupon, and it has all the different brands that they sell, like Senso, Adore, Solotica, Celico, and Bella contacts. I have Hidrocor OCRE and Hidrocor AMBAR. I'm gonna do the Hidrocor AMBARs first and then the Hidrocor OCRES. Let me go ahead and give you a close up of my eyes. They do come with or without correction. These have no correction, so they have no power, but you can get these with corrections. And I think the next time I get a pair, I am gonna get them with correction because I'm probably gonna be needing glasses soon. But for now, these are pretty much merely for cosmetics. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with the AMBARs and I'll be right back. So this is a contacts, one of the AMBARs, AMBARs in, and here's my natural eye and here's a contact. These are both pairs in of the AMBARs or AMBARs. I will insert a clip of what they look like in a natural light for the AMBARs and the OCRES. These are the Hidrocor OCRES, and for reference, I'm gonna show you how they come. You would get the seal. I broke the seal already. You would get it sealed completely. You would break that seal, you would open it up, and then inside, you would expose the contacts along with a case and instructions and care guide. You have everything you need to get started. The Solotica Hidrocors I have are the yearlies. They do have monthly, I believe. Each pair of contact comes in two glass jars like this with a seal on them. Contacts are down and below. I'm gonna go ahead and try on the OCRES and I'll be right back. Here's my natural eye and here are the contacts. Now these are coming off like a caramel-ish, like a hazel. These feel very comfortable on. They are moving fine with my eyes, as you can see. And yeah, I think they're cute. Now I have both pairs of the Hidrocor OCRES in. These are on the hazel side. I'm getting like a grayish hazel. As far as the AMBARs or AMBARs, those were more on the green side. How natural they come off on me, I think I could pull these off. I do think that the AMBARs are a little exotic on me, on my complexion, but I do love them. I like to be different. I like to be, you know, a little questionable. So like I said before, these have no prescriptions. These are yearly wear, and with proper care and maintenance, always make sure your hands is washed and clean before you, you know, apply your contacts. I want to say a huge thank you to Vision Marketplace for sending me out these contacts to review. I've done a review for them before in the past with Solotica's, and I absolutely love their contacts. I also love that the fast shipping, the customer service is superb. They have the utmost quality, packaging, everything, including their glasses. They take a lot of care and consideration when it comes to their customers. I'll leave all information to these contacts and a link to purchase down below, so don't forget to check that out. If you have any comments or questions, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section down below, and I'll be sure to get back to you. To the next one, please like, subscribe, comment, and share. Please continue to share so I can come to more content and things you'd like to see. And as always, stay fabulous and be your own vision of beauty. Till next time. Bye.
I wake up, I wanna dance. So as long as I got my friends, I'm better, I'm better, I'm better.